There are four S's in altered mental status. Let me explain. The first S is sugar. You gotta check a blood glucose level. The next S we have is stroke. So do a fast exam. Next, you wanna check for signs of seizure. Our next S, check the med list. You wanna check for incontinence. And finally, you wanna check for any bleeding in the mouth. Our final S is sepsis. Could it be pneumonia? Could it be UTI? Those are most common.